it's Haisam with batch number 4 at A&E, at the A&E Retail Academy, conducted by the RPM team. This group is another wonderful group to work with. Today we focused on effective selling skills, where we looked at the theoretical aspect of creating customer-centric sales processes, and followed by great role plays to make sure that those skills are transferred to the workplace. I will see them very soon in store, where we'll conduct coaching to make sure that all of that knowledge is being transferred to the workplace and to customers. So, gentlemen, who are we?
Yeah.